Hello students, welcome to Narayana live classes. Today we are discussing 7th class mathematics assignment number 21 related to the topic number system. Here is the first question. The number of odd factors of 2 cube into 5 cube into 10 power 8 given number is 2 cube into 5 cube into 10 power 8 that is equal to 2 cube into 5 cube into 10 can be written as 2 power 8 into 5 power 8 2 into 5 right 10 can be written as 2 into 5 that is 2 power 8 into 5 power 8 that is equal to 2 power 11 into 5 power 11 2 power 11 into 5 power 11 so the number of odd factors so here this only this number is the even number right even number except this so the number of odd factors is equal to number of odd factors is equal to that is 11 plus 1 is equal to 12 so the correct option is first option correct answer is first option this is only even prime number right so even primes we leave that even primes remaining add same as number of factors like we add powers right so any number n can be written in the form of p1 power a into p2 power b and so on like that right so number of odd factor means suppose this is even prime number so except this all that is b plus 1 into c plus 1 into and so on like that right now coming to the next problem the number of odd factors of 3125 so this 3125 can be written in the standard form that is equal to this can be written as 5 into 625 right 5 into 625 that is equal to 5 into 5 into 125 that is equal to 5 into 5 into 125 can be written as 5 into 25 that is equal to 25 can be written as 5 square that is 5 power 5 so number of odd factors is is equal to 5 plus 1 that is equal to 6 total how many odd factors 6 odd factors that is option 4 is the correct answer now coming to the next one if n is equal to 12 cube into 3 power 4 into 5 square then total number of odd factors of n is given n is equal to 12 cube 12 can be written as 3 into 4 whole cube into 3 power 4 into 5 square that is equal to this can be written as 3 cube into 4 can be written as 2 square whole cube that is 2 power 6 into 3 power 4 into 5 square that is equal to 2 power 6 into 3 cube into 3 power 4 that is 3 power 7 into 5 square right so therefore number of odd factors of n is number of odd factors of n so except this right you leave this one so that is 7 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 7 plus 1 8 2 plus 1 3 3 8s are 24 so number of odd factors 24 option 2 is the correct answer now coming to the next problem the number of even factors of 1960 is equal to this can be written as 10 into 196 that is equal 10 can be written as 2 into 5 196 can be written as 2 into 98 right that is equal to this 2 into 2 2 square into 5 into 98 can be written as again 2 into 4 2s are 8 9 2s are 18 that is equal to this can be written as 2 into 2 square that is 2 cube into 5 into 49 can be written as 7 square right 7 square now number of even factors is is equal to total number of factors minus total number of even factors is equal to total number of factors minus total number of odd factors. So first of all, total number of factors. So d of n is equal to total number of factors, that is 3 plus 1 into 1 plus 1 into 2 plus 1, that is equal to 4 into 2 into 3. 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. So total factors 24. Number of odd factors is equal to, number of odd factors means this two, right? That is 1 plus 1 into 2 plus 1, that is equal to 2 into 3, 6, right? 2 into 3, 6. Therefore, number of even factors is equal to total factors 24 minus odd factors 6, that is equal to 18. So, number of even factors is 18. So, option 4 is the correct answer. Now, coming to the next problem. The number of even factors. So, first of all, this 576 can be converted into standard form. This can be written as 2 into 288, right? 2 2s are 4, 8 2s are 16, and 8 2s are 16, right? This can be written as again 2 into 144, right? Again, this can be written as 2 into 144 can be written as 2 into 72. Again, this 2 into 2 2 cube into again 72 can be written as 2 into 36. Again, this 2 into 2 cube into 2 is 2 power 4. Again, 36 can be written as 2 into 18. Again, 2 into 2 power 4, 2 power 5, into 18 can be written as 2 into 9, that is equal to 2 power 6 into 3 square. So therefore, total number of factors of 576 is 6 plus 1 into 2 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 into 3, that is equal to 21, total factors 21. Now, number of odd factors of 570, number of odd factors of 576 is, number of odd factors, that is 3, right? 2 plus 1, that is equal to 3. Therefore, number of even factors, number of even factors is equal to total factor minus number of odd factors, right? Total factors 21 minus number of odd factors 8, that is 21 minus 8, that is equal to 18. So, total number of even factors is 18. So, the correct answer is first option. Thank you, students. Stay home, stay safe.